In this video, I'm going to show you three strategies to help protect your airway while you're eating. I'm Kasondra, I'm a speech therapist, and welcome to Speech Secrets.
Speech Secrets. Speech Secrets.
To know what's right for your swallow, it's best to be working with a speech therapist under a full plan of treatment, which hopefully also includes an objective swallow study so that you can see how strategies like these respond in real time with your swallow. The strategies I'll show you today I find are generally less effective for people with severe swallowing problems or who have significant cognitive difficulties. The first most commonly recommended strategy is called the chin tuck. To do this, you basically just swallow with your chin down. Take a little food in your mouth, put your chin down, and swallow in that position. Why does this help? It changes the dimensions in your throat and pharynx to help facilitate the food going into your esophagus. I found that people who have any kind of oral motor weakness, such as difficulty with lip closure or lip strength, sometimes have a hard time with this strategy because when you put your chin down, gravity takes over, and especially with liquid, then it can come out the front of your mouth. When working with folks, I try first to have them do these strategies just using their saliva before adding food or liquid. The next strategy is called head turn to the weak side. It is for someone who has unilateral weakness. For example, stroke, or I've even found with people with head and neck cancer who have a lesion on just one side for this strategy to be useful. Turn your head to the weak side, which then pushes the food or liquid to the stronger side so those muscles can take over. So for example, if my left side is my weak side, I would look to the left, swallow, and this side would take over and help to push the food down. And you want to swallow in the position when you're looking to the weak side. Alternatively, you can look to the weak side and down, which combines the chin tuck and the head turn. I use the cue to look at the elbow or look at the weak elbow. Before we hit the last strategy, take a moment and click like or subscribe, and let me know if this information was helpful and what you might like to see in the next video. The last swallow strategy I'll go over today is the supraglottic swallow. It's actually been known as effective as both an exercise and as a swallow strategy while you're eating. As a strategy, it is used to compensate for timing delays with the swallow. It's got four steps. Inhale, pause, swallow, and cough right when you exhale. Why the cough? This helps to blow any food or liquid out of the airway after your swallow. If you already have difficulty breathing, then this would not be a recommended exercise. Somebody with COPD or shortness of breath, this type of strategy would just put an extra constraint or an extra challenge on the respiratory system. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching, and make sure to be kind to yourself. Cheers!